described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
The Field Museum presents The Brain Scoop, Catalogue Dialogue, Chicago Adventure, Part 2.
The Chicago Field Museum is one of the largest and most respected natural history museums in the world. Join me as we go behind the scenes. Dun, dun, dun.
So we get our specimens from a variety of different places.
Bill Stanley.
Spend several weeks out of the year in East Africa living on rice and beans.
Wow.
And, collecting rats. And so these things come back here and they're cleaned up.
Title, The Mammal Cataloging Room.
If I come back from Tanzania with a bunch of rats, I don't clean a rat, catalog it, put it away. Clean a rat, catalog, put it away. Everything comes in as a group and is cleaned together, identified together, and then processed as a unit.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.